A roof rack, but that doesn't seem to give me anything. Visuals. Accessory? Oh, it's just internal accessories. Okay, no, I can't. Roof rack gives you spare parts and extra tools? Really? Didn't say so. Oh yeah, fuel tank 20, it doubles my fuel. What? But it's locked. Reach rank 14. Wow. 17,660 experience left. Man, with these jobs giving me like 120 experience, that's right around the corner. Here. Man, you're not kidding. This does feel like driving on ice. Stop curving to the left. Just wait until I actually drive it on ice. Rip. So what is, okay, low is like low speed to get more torque. What is low plus and low minus then? Even more torque and a little less torque? Hey, what's up, Mare? Mer? Whoa! Just kidding! That's correct, more, a little more torque, a little less torque. You need a bit of help with multiplayer? I don't know if you're at the right place for that. I don't know what I'm doing. I mean, I can try to help you, but I have not yet done multiplayer. Do you mean, let me get some clarification here. Do you mean you need help with getting multiplayer to work? Or do you need someone to jump into your games to help you out with something? Steam, I know Steam and Epic can play together. I don't know about PlayStation 4. You were able to repair damaged vehicles, be it your own or someone else's. Press V. Repair. It needs a spare wheel. And 440 parts. Oh no. Epic and Steam, you just need to connect it. I think you can just connect to each other. I think they just show up. Because it's just PC-based at that point. You just, like... Well, I don't know. You should be able to link your Epic and Steam accounts, yeah. Wait, what am I doing here? Am I giving him parts? Oh, via session ID. I guess that's the thing at the bottom of the screen. K-Siva P bed 8. Okay, so I have 440 repair kit. Like, repair. And he needs another 260 to get repaired. No. Activate the task. Show task. Oh, accept. Start tracking. Deliver the truck to the farm. Oh, it doesn't actually want me to fix it. It just wants me to deliver it. Oh. Well, that's different. No, don't connect there. Alright, I'll do it manually. Oh, I can only connect on a corner. Alright. Sorry, I thought he wanted me to fix it. Turn on the engine of the winch truck. There we go. That'll make things a little easier. Thanks, Cheeky. It's weird, the game's trying to give me tutorials about how to do certain things, and then the job asks me to do something completely different, so it throws me off. Game's like, this is how you repair stuff. Don't repair this truck. Why? Come on, little buddy, you can do it. Whoa, don't do that. Whoa, don't do that. Noise. What about Place Beyond the Spruces? I bet you I could do that now. Let's track that one. Bro. Why are you so wiggly? ADHD, that's why. He's so wiggly because ADHD. Got it. He just can't sit still. I just wiggle. Look like one of them cats. Or Shaq. That's right, Creed. I said you look like Shaq. I don't know how we got here.
I'm tickling a lot of air.
That's okay, me too. Man, I think I might run out of gas before I get there. Your dad looks like White Shaq. Lucid looks like the Love Shaq. Love Shaq! Your dad's 6'5"? Wow. Your dad's a big dude. Oh, it was this place. Yeah, okay. I remember this. This is where I rolled my little truck. There's a lot of bending involved, Cheeky. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Yeah, I was like, at the end, I was all like, oh, perfect, I'll switch to my winch, connect to the tree, and pull myself that extra 6 inches. And then I realized I have a diesel-powered winch. God damn it. Fart into the tank. Well, I'll be able to make it this time because last time I pulled the truck out of the swamp and to the farm and then went straight there without fueling up in between. So now I've got a full tank. I'll get it this time. Wow, can somebody clip that? That's hilarious. Somebody go highlight that little section of my video real quick. Literally inches from my goal, and then out of gas. I can get the autonomous winch right now. Winch, not wench. That chick is autonomous. Good for her. Well, there goes all my money. You've never heard such angry menu selection. Enter. Tokyo Drift! 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 Third time's the charm. Thanks, new talent. That makes me feel better. Bouncy. Well, at least this is going to make it for an entertaining YouTube video when I put it up. I'd have to switch gears to go into reverse, so I'll just let the truck slip down the hill for a minute. That'll get it. The rolling was the fun part. Thank you. Let's keep that on. That is actually helping. Madden, like John Madden? Huh. That dude had to be real old. Well, so he wasn't real old. He was old, but not real old. I was gonna say he's probably in his late 90s, but nope. Doesn't Betty White turn 100 this year? John Madden, not John Candy. John Candy's been dead for a long time. Differential lock here. I keep forgetting low has no reverse. Okay. Nope. Turn left. There you go. All right, cool. There's low. Why is there a grill here? I was literally inches away, dude. You gotta be kidding me, Smalls. Oh, God. Okay. King of the Hill, what's that? Apparently, I haven't picked that one up yet. Alright, missing oil tank. Drowned scout truck. Let's go back over there. Bro, where are you going? Yeah, no, I got that part. Looks like a standard truck. Alright. Deliver to farm. Okay. Simple enough. That one was easy. Yeah, these are the story missions. They want these at the Smithsville Dam, which is over here. That's cleared. Isn't that the town? Sorry, I'm looking at it like this. Okay. Do 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 do. Is there anything? There was something over here, wasn't there? I guess it was that. So that's cleared. Gateway to Smithville Dam. I guess I have to drive it. Isn't Smithville Dam a different place? Yeah. Okay. Where the heck is the town? Lumber. Okay. There we go. That's the way I'm used to looking at it. Okay, there's not really anything in the way between me and Smithsville Dam now. It's just, I mean, like, they're dirt roads, but... Deliver concrete slabs, two consumables, and a metal beam. Do these have to be done in order? Somebody was saying this has to be done in order, right? Like, I have to do the concrete slab first? I'd rather do them in the complete opposite order. Well. Sometimes they have to be done in order. Is there a way to tell, or do you just have to, like, get lucky? I guess I could go from here to here. There's no other way to the warehouse except through that area that I hate. Gross. Ugh. Ew. Oh well, at least I know I can pull it out with the con. That helps. Drive a bandit. Do I have? Can I just go back to the garage? Is that a thing? Yeah, I can. Jesus. That's an off-road vehicle. Okay, I guess... Well, that's highway, heavy duty, heavy, off-road, bandit. Mud poor. I don't have any tires that are good. Barf. How many cargo slots does this have? Two, I guess? Looks like two.
I went like, it just tipped and I freaked out.
Okay. Just making sure the Cappy is okay. The Cappy's my main concern. Yes.
Would you like water?
Is there water?
I don't know. Give me your thing. I can get you water and put some ice in it for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
God damn it, Cappy. Why are you so fucking nice? So I guess off-road vehicles are just generally more powerful engined so that they can handle stuff like this a little better. No, he's not sinking in as much. Hold on. Let's not get ahead of ourselves here. Well, maybe. All right, it don't seem so bad. Certainly had an easier time of it than the, than the semi-truck. Thank you, Cappy. I want concrete slabs. Which are not picked up here. God dang it. I remembered slabs and I came here to get slabs, but these are blocks. God damn it. They look like slabs. Alright, where the hell are slabs? Slabs. Consumables. Where the heck do I get metal concrete slabs? Quarry, metal beams, preacher's house, consumables, service hub, slabs. You think they're in Smithville? What is Smithville? Mother bitch. So I can't do that mission at all, because if I do it in order, I can't pick up the first item. Because it's in a different area that's locked to me. Ugh. Lame. Alright. I don't have to do it in order? Oh. Well, that would have helped to know. Spare service parts 2. And wet harvest bricks 2. Okay, so bricks 2. And service parts 2. Isn't there a trailer here, you said? There's no trailer here, I already took it. Alright, so I can only get 2 items then. Bricks? They need bricks, right? Service parts. Nope, nope, nope. Wet harvest. It just says bricks. Not concrete bricks. Okay, this is just bricks. Oh, loading platform. How do I pick those up with the crane? Oh, C for crane mode. Using a crane, I can see the buttons, thank you. Lift and lower. How do I attach? Attach. Anchor, 5. Okay. Cargo rotate. Okay, lift and lower is R and F. Oh. Attach. It's not a strong crane, so being fully extended is hard for it to pick itself up. Just drag it towards your truck, and then you can pick it up. Cargo. Nope. V. Oh, you have to click. It says attach and detach with space, and that's what I was doing. Oh. Hey, not bad. Okay. No real reason to do that, but it's fun to try it every once in a while. It's an interesting way to stack bricks. In a V shape. Also, thanks, Madmo. Alright, so where are the bricks? Bricks are going to the farm, right? That's a wet bricks. Go to farm. Okay, here, here, here. Make sure you pack and unpack cargo. Truck. V. Nope. V. It says unpack right now. Ew. I guess it would jiggle. I guess the netting wasn't around the one that I manually dropped in there, huh? Okay, I got you. I can kind of hear the bricks jiggling back there. Now comes the worst part. You know what's nice is I'll take these bricks to the farm, then I'll pick up the consumables from the farm and take them to the other job. And then I can pick up metal from the town. Plotting. Course plotting. Like I said, we'd be routing, but whatever. I'm gonna get gas, man. It's down to like 40%.